10 copies.
You are an angel on Earth.
This is the last time, seriously.
I know, thank you. No, I got you.
I'm gonna pay.
Hey, I don't want you to pay.
Somebody needs to take out this trash.
So I hear you're moving out of John's place. That's the end of an era. We hear him sobbing in the fridge most mornings. It's very sad, actually.
No, we are not talking about that. Wait, Carolyn, you're coming next Friday, right?
What's happening next Friday?
The Superbia workshop.
Surprised he hasn't mentioned it.
That sounds vaguely familiar.
Guys, this is the biggest break I've ever had. This is that moment. It's the first time people are gonna see the show that aren't just us.
Well, it's good that you're not putting too much pressure on it or anything.
Well, but it's true, though. It's like you get to a certain age and you stop being a writer who waits tables and you become a waiter with a hobby.
Boo-boo, you need to ask yourself in this moment, are you letting yourself be led by fear or by love?